Dengue, or dengue fever, is a viral infection that is caused by the dengue virus. And its main mode of transmission requires a vector. And that vector has actually been expanding its population over the past several decades due to changes in our climate. And that means that it places more than half of the world's population at risk of a dengue viral infection. And each year, there can be up to more than 400 million cases of dengue. However, once an individual is infected, they're not going to be able to pass it on to a non-infected individual directly. And that's because it requires that vector that I mentioned, which is its main primary mode of transmission. And that vector is a specific species of mosquito. And those mosquitoes are able to take the blood of an infected individual after a bite and then transmit it to themselves, where the dengue virus can actually continue to replicate inside of the mosquito. Then when that mosquito goes on and bites another individual who is uninfected of dengue virus, they could pass on that virus to that non-infected individual. So if you're living in areas where these particular types of mosquitoes are found, it's really important to stay aware on what the current cases of dengue virus are in your area.